things happening in the world of cryptocurrency right now. That $419 billion market cap is looking pretty strong. And of course, this comes after a long period of a lot of uncertainty in the world of cryptocurrency. And I hope that everybody's staying strong. And remember, this is why people are staying educated in regards to the technologies that they invest in. It's always important to position yourself in a way that's backed up by evidence and so forth, which is why I think that technologies like Ripple definitely have a place moving forward into the future and seeing all the different potential that's in store for cryptocurrency. Ripple is definitely establishing a lot of different significant partnerships that are going to really be coming into really big effect, in particular the partnership with Apple. I mean, if you talk about household names adopting cryptocurrency, you look at a technology like Apple and go no further when it comes to technology, because that's pretty much the pinnacle of where society is, the comprehension of the public consciousness regarding technology literate people. And when it comes to Apple and Ripple, I definitely think that Apple and Ripple are going to do some really big things together. And in particular, Ripple, as thinking about the potential that's in store for Ripple XRP, it's definitely really exciting to be seeing these developments as they've been happening in regards to the establishment and the way that the public has been getting used to cryptocurrencies. And of course, it's going to take a lot of different variables coming together in regards to seeing all these different things happening. And of course, I understand that the establishment getting involved with cryptocurrency, it has a different effects on everybody. I mean, some people are in favor of seeing the establishment having a bigger role to play in the world of cryptocurrency. And then there's the other side of the argument where people basically don't necessarily want to see the establishment getting too involved too early. However, for me, it's pretty much difficult to ignore from an investing perspective, from somebody who's interested in these technologies, who pretty much just wants to benefit from being involved with cryptocurrency. I think that Ripple is going to be giving Ethereum and Bitcoin a run for their money as these developments continue to happen, because the establishment isn't going anywhere. And the fact that these big banks and so forth are starting to show that they're paying significant attention to cryptocurrency as a developing new paradigm, it's a lot to be said. The fact that these new technologies and so forth are going to be playing a huge role in the world of tomorrow, and seeing the different developments that are happening across the board, I think Ripple is definitely on the leading edge when it comes to the developments that are happening. And of course, all these recent developments that have been happening involving Ripple, well, they're happening side by side with a really great market. I mean, it's awesome to see this upward mobility, all this potential being shown, and it's definitely a renew of confidence when it comes to seeing the potential that's in store for Ripple. And looking over the different news, I mean, these five more payment firms to adopt Ripple, definitely really exciting. And of course, Forbes giving Ripple some positive attention here. Obviously, like I always say, involving these news articles, I definitely consider mainstream media to be clickbait. A lot of the times, they're really only motivated by ad revenue, and I wouldn't necessarily trust them as far as I could throw them. But of course, it is interesting to see these sort of speculations around XRP possibility of being worth a dollar from AMB Crypto. And of course, these news articles, Forbes list in particular and so forth, they are a good indication of the public consciousness regarding cryptocurrency. So there is a lot to be said in regards to the future of these technologies and the different potential that's in store along different levels of society coming to adapt these technologies and so forth. So overall, I'm definitely really excited to be seeing the potential that's in store for Ripple. And of course, I would definitely recommend that everybody go and follow Ripple on their official verification verified Twitter account. Twitter really is a great resource when it comes to gaining information regarding these technologies and staying up to date in regards to cryptocurrency. And of course, if you're not already on Twitter, I'd recommend that you'd make one. And of course, while you're at it, make sure that you follow me on my official Twitter, that's at CryptoTuber. And I'm always interested in connecting with the community on Twitter and growing this awesome community. So of course, it is definitely go check out that link. Will be in the description to my Twitter as well. But yeah, of course, when it comes to Ripple, my opinion is fundamentally positive, looking forward and seeing all the possibilities and applications that it's going to have. Cryptocurrency, when it comes to looking at all these different technologies on here, I always have to look at it from the perspective of how are these technologies going to be looking in the real world when it comes to seeing the way that these technologies are going to be having an actual activity. And I think that Ripple is positioning itself in a way that's going to be really significant as we continue to move forward and witnessing this cryptocurrency paradigm shift, because it really is a revolution when you think about it. The possibilities are endless when it comes to this technology and the multiple applications that it has across all levels of society. So I'm definitely excited to be seeing the potential that's in store for these technologies and the developments that are taking place in real time. We really have to realize that we are in such an early phase of cryptocurrency and the adoption of these technologies and the public consciousness adjusting itself to the potential that's in store for these things. And of course, little by little, it will become more normalized and we'll start to see more and more people hopping on board. But like I said, it is awesome that we have the potential to really interact with this awesome community that we're building right now. And I'm definitely excited. I'm definitely excited to be seeing the different potential that's in store for these technologies as we continue to move forward. And of course, like I said, I mean, we'll be looking into these the five new partnerships that we'll be looking forward to in regards to Ripple. And of course, I mean, they are RationalFX, MoneyMatch, FairFX, UniPAY Exchange4Free, and these are some. Obviously, they're not necessarily household names for people who are outside of being in the know when it comes to cryptocurrency. But for those of us who have been involved with cryptocurrency for any amount of years, can understand how big these partnerships and these establishments are going to be playing a huge role as we continue to see Ripple. RationalFX being a really significant one in particular. I'm definitely interested in Exchange4Free as well, but every single one of these, I mean, UniPay, definitely really exciting to be seeing that as well, and FairFX, these definitely will have a big role to play when it comes to the future of Ripple and seeing how Ripple XRP is developing in regards to, these are leading edge companies. I mean, MoneyMatch, really established already, and then when you come to connecting them with Ripple, it's definitely really paradigm shifting stuff that's been happening right now. But of course, I also have to include this disclaimer. Remember, I'm not a financial advisor. This video is not financial advice. This video is for entertainment, educational purposes only. And remember, the only purpose of me making this content is for entertainment, educational purposes. I want to share my opinion, and that's entirely what this video is just me sharing my opinion. So remember, I'm not your dad. If you want to watch a video of somebody's dad talking about Ripple, I'm actually including a link to this video by Alex Cobb, who actually had it's a video called Ask My Dad Anything About Ripple or XRP. And so I'll be including a link to this video. I recommend that everybody go and subscribe to Alex Cobb. Really awesome video right here. I mean, his dad's got that cool Ripple shirt. I want that shirt. And but yeah, remember, I'm not your dad. And if you want to see somebody's dad talk about Ripple, I'll be including a link to this video in the description below. And I'll actually be including a link to this video right here by The Modern Investor, which talks in detail regarding the five partnerships that are and looking forward to the future of Ripple and, of course, the future of XRP. A lot of different exciting things happening all the way down the line. And Ripple definitely is blazing a trail, so to speak, speak, in regards to how cryptocurrency is going to be adopted by the public. And of course, it does take these different institutional bodies adopting the crypto, the currency, and normalizing it across all different levels of society. It's important to be said, and I think Ripple is definitely doing a lot of interesting things. So I definitely recommend that you follow Ripple on their official Twitter, and I think we'll be definitely seeing some really interesting potential in store for these technologies in the future and so forth. So all the way across the board, I mean, we have to pay attention to what's been happening to Bitcoin, of course, with that $9,000 value as it currently stands, which is it's definitely an improvement from where we've seen it in the future. In particular, I think that Bitcoin's been doing some really interesting things, and of course, moving forward, we'll definitely see. I mean, it definitely, I think once we hit that $10,000 evaluation for Bitcoin, we're going to be seeing a lot of different activity happening with a lot of the altcoins, and Ripple in particular, I think, is going to be giving Bitcoin a run for its money as things continue to move forward. Like I said, I think Ripple definitely does have a place in that number two position, and maybe even in the long term, as the establishment continues to advance itself, it could be in that Bitcoin spot in a number of years as we continue to move these things forward. But yeah, I think MoneyMatch, FairFX, and UniPAY Exchange4Free, RationalFX, these are definitely going to be really big technologies moving forward, and seeing these new and these new partnerships and so forth. And of course, the ones that we've already seen happening involving household names, definitely a lot of really interesting things happening across the board. So I'm definitely excited to be seeing these developments as they've been happening in real time. And yeah, I just hope that you guys have enjoyed this content. And yeah, remember to subscribe to the channel and put on post notifications, and of course, like this video. And remember to comment down below letting me know what you think. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next content. Have a good one.